Big Toes World. Their absence will completely block. Leave this one to me. That's my cue.
I'm on it. Let's see how it goes.
Is made of.
I have to convince the Empire I'm worth keeping around. Destroy the bridge and isolate the main force.
The bridge is down. You've been cut off before Lord Freak and the others.
Thank you. I hear it all over.
Our enemy is placed a Baron Mateus front and center. While Gerald's mercenaries are around the threatening position.
You have no option but to defeat the enemy commander, Roderick. Anything he else outlooks requires careful consideration.
Take time to ready a path to the shore. Until then, let us begin by attacking the plain to the west.
Here. No! I'm too young to die!
There's a future, man. You're the lord of these lands. Show some pride!
Shore up your defenses! Do not permit the enemy to break through!
If we take down the strongholds surrounding the
Jeff! How do you have them? Hello, man.
Anyone who dares approach me.
Let's see how it goes.
Oh, if I must. Leave this to me.
Leave this one to me. That's my cue. Just do as I planned. I shall take a trip.
Right then. Let us go to work.
So, what should I be doing again?
Now.
got this.
Form a pincer and bear down on Roderick's position from both sides.
I won't last long trying to hold them off from two directions. We've come to help, Lord Roderick. They're not a moment too soon. Let's show them the steel fog as it's made of. Choice to come within striking distance. I'm a barrier for you. No, no, but you're.
I've never been there, bro.
Fine, stop. Stronger force than you have tried and failed, but A chance. Even when you on his own and no one's in it. in the house and I wonder, I trust to damn it, to hold the key and me away. You got kicked. Good night. Well, in that, I call your name. And I suddenly leave it. I feel no diamond. I wait for when now. And now I'm to hold the key and I'll be there, saying not just down in the with me. Don't be there, say you're not just coming down. We're you made me cry. And I still I will you me. You are day, you're night. Are we there? Call your name and a certain leader appear. Away from you, away from you, and not until. Don't know when we're taking on the night. No, no, I'm not meant to be the one. Turn the house and over the way I'm not, I know I must die. And hold your sign. Say you're not just tell me no. No one knows, and I just believe you're ready. No one knows, no, no. It's all done. No. Don't do no. Why we go? Why we gonna go back? No way.
Let's try over that way, maybe. Good idea. It seems different from the rest of the void.
Don't you?
Yes, sir.
So it failed. Has my skill degraded that sharply over the years?
Arval.
I have been searching for you. And look what you brought.
What you did? What you
did? You fancy yourself soft.
Can it stop?
That abomination's wretched.
You can't do this. And all you need to do is train in exercise. When you have the chance, you got no chance. What is it going to be? The why can you go and go?
Undo the sorcery and return us from whence we came, demon. Oh, I do not think that will be happening. But even if I desire to accede to your wishes, the great forbidden spell of Zaharas is a one-way journey. None can escape this eternal darkness.
Fucking be dead. You go straight to the furrow.
I vote we kill this thing and see what happens. Who's with me? Something tells me they wouldn't lay this trap, only to suffer the same fate as us. If this being can free themselves from this void, it stands to reason that so too can we.
Then try cutting me down if you like.
You
sadly, is but an illusion. I have a task to fulfill, and once it is accomplished, I shall leave this place alone.
What?
Arval, wait. What task are you talking about? Why did you use me? And what are you trying to do here?
That don't you... That you got...
But you are
now get out. Tell me what you know. What do you know about him? You're a boy.
My name is Epimenides. An ordinary man who vowed to kill the beast which set the earth ablaze. Do you not comprehend my purpose? I must save this world and its true people. That is why I chose to pass my consciousness down through the ages. And you, you are the vessel for that consciousness.
What does that mean?
What does that mean? No, I'm never gonna. I know you're the love of me.
To do this myself.
You don't know what I need, but you're right. Oh, you don't know what I need. Oh, no. Sorry about your father. Chicken.
Somehow manages to prevail over the kingdom and and Central Churches Coalition, but Archbishop Rea is nowhere to be found. Edelgard and the others soon realize the Archbishop aims to use ALL's secret treaties to lead a surprise attack on Garrick Mach, so the Empire regroups and moves to intervene.
Dire news, my lord.
What now? What's happened?
Another fire? Has a horse escaped? Don't tell me it's an assassin! Where's the body?
No, my lord. Worse. There's a legion of soldiers closing in on Garrick Mach. We think it's the Knights of Seros.
We're safe and here, yes. My life is of great military importance, you know. Protect me. Put those troops Her Majesty sent to use.
Count Thor, the enemy is inside the monastery. We couldn't hold them back.
But these walls are thick. How did they breach them?
The walls yet stand, my lord. But it appears they made use of a number of unknown secret passages. Now they're inside and wreaking havoc, and it's only a matter of time before the monastery falls. We have the numbers to stop them, but that matters little if we don't know where they actually are.
We must flee, my lord. All hope is lost.
Urgent news, my lord.
Spare my life. I beg you.
An unknown army has appeared and started attacking the Knights of Seros.
Her Majesty's reinforcements!
Doubtful, my lord. This army wields large-scale magic and is also attacking the Imperial forces. The battlefield is sheer chaos. It's impossible to tell friend from foe.
What in the blazes is happening?
Church or empire, I care not. Eradicate them all. Engulf them in our darkness.
It will be done. At last, we can finally give the foolish descendants of those beasts the lesson they deserve. We will expose their filthy underground resting place and steal every last one of their essences.
If we can breach it. The hole in the forest that the bandits raided was secured with a seal.
Shall we deal with it after we take the monastery? Tear this disgusting rat's nest apart.
Lady Rea, who are these people? They're attacking both sides indiscriminately.
A clandestine organization that wields dark magic. Could it be? Return to seek vengeance on Fulgrim? Why should their hand now? Deal with them, Catherine. Not a single one of them can survive. They pose a far greater threat to our world than the Empire.
Yes, Lady Rea. Make way for Thunder Catherine! Clear a path or die!
But now you say those who slither in the dark have turned this into a three-way battle? Why?
I am as baffled as you regarding a possible motive. Perhaps you must finally seize the monastery before we could get here. If they knew we were engaged in a lengthy fight at ALL, they might have seen this as their chance.
Well, they saved Count Barley's life either way. So be it. We will use this situation to our advantage and conduct a rescue. We can't afford to lose Garrick Mach or Count Farley. With one bow, we'll destroy the Central Church and put an end to those who slither in the dark.
It's strange. I stopped caring about my father a long time ago.
Not dead yet, Bernadetta.
Unless you intend to be leading him to his face. No, of course not. I'm going to save him.
If we're sloppy about this, we'll get dragged into the ongoing battle and suffer heavy losses. I would prefer to make this as easy for ourselves as we can. Let's find out what's going on in there, then look for the safest way in.
I can tell you one thing. If Lord Arendelle is here, I will choke the life out of him personally. Let you watch, Your Majesty. Yes, just try to overdo it.
If that is settled, we will accomplish nothing more by brooding down here.
Agreed. We'll begin the attack as soon as our preparations are complete. Come back soon.
Simon Wayne, and I'm holding.
Instruction comes at a high price.
studies.
Santa, and when you live on family one and the mother, but everyone. I want God. Look at my face!
This isn't the recon mission, though. That's fine. I'm up for anything. Where'd this come from? I don't feel like we have to talk. I'm good with silence.
Okay then. Alright. So that's it. You far live away?
We all must do our fair share.
You meet Dr. Henson. Understood, sir. Nothing happened to you, so. Still okay. Come on. Dr. Hansen. Save your soul. Understood, sir. Oh, what happened to you, sir? Let's go, guy.
Thank you. believe you.